Texas, all the way to New Orleans, where the girls cook catfish. And in LA, every chick's an actress. Hollywood status with the shaded glasses. To Detroit, yeah, the place that I rest, where the ladies got asses and lala sex. And Hot Atlanta, y'all, is one of the best, where they speak Southern slang and smoke lasses. And New York women are way too fresh. Too much on your mind, let me ease that stress. I wish you all were mine, it's so selfish. Maybe I'm feeling myself too much, I guess. But to my ladies all across the globe, in small towns that I don't even know, no. To all local international codes, whether you see me in streets or catch me at shows, I'm calling.
Maybe I'm selfish. I want you to myself, I can't help it.
All mine.
Yeah, maybe I'm selfish.
You're mine.
Yeah, man, please don't forget to like the video, comment, subscribe, and share the video, and click that notification bell so you don't miss anything that I post. And that's what I'm pure about, because in this channel we're doing amazing things. So yeah, oh, it's sunlight and a nanny. Good morning, guys. Oh, I look like a mad person. I swear to God. You know what? Let me put a hat, because wow, or a cap. Can't be looking like this on the internet. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. I have to say good morning. Good morning on a Sunday. I hope you are doing well. Yeah, I look bad. But yeah, today's Sunday and it's very cold. It's very cold. I could vote cake. Sabah will go by his paint tea. Oh God. Anyway, I just want to take you with me to the shops to go and buy some bread and milk. Yeah, but I will see him right now. I look cute in this cap, guys. But anyway, let's go to the shops. I do not know why I'm leaving my umbrella. Oh, child, it's so cold. Wow, we can put on something else. Never. You are. I just cooled in. Wow. Wow. So, I'm back. Bought myself some bread. And then milk. And then, let me show you guys. There are five. I ate two along the way. Okay, let's see. Oh. So dry, guys. I forgot to buy my face cream, so I'm using this tissue oil for my face in lavender. I'm always using a magnolia, but and my face is breaking. I don't know. The only reason I'm using this because I want to be in contact with the sun, so I'll be indoors for the whole of today. And I did my nails. Can I see? Ooh, let me do this. Okay. These are the nails. I think this lighting is okay here. I did from this girl. Oh, she's new in the business, so, but she did quite a good job. This is pink and blue, and if you can see, and then for my hair, I use this. Yeah, why is this thing not focusing? Yay! It focused. So this is how it looks inside, and the inside. It's almost finished. So, yeah.
I can look at you with love. knowledge I can learn. Can you stay and I will grow?
So, yeah, boo. Oh guys, I forgot to mention that she only does house calls. Is it house calls? Yeah. My nails lady. I don't know if you can see, but I will take a proper picture. Mascara, mascara. I don't know why I'm even putting mascara because I wear glasses. I look good and I feel good. I look good, I feel good, I'm gonna do good. And that's another trick. So I'm just gonna put my Vaseline. It is okay. And then my, because I want to smell Dubai, I'm gonna put on this Kalani, which my friends bought for me. Plus too much, I'm just gonna, that's fine, that's okay. I smell rich.
To strengthen vaginal pelvic floor muscles.
Beggar? Huh? Chicken. It's supposed to be cheese, but what's this? I don't know. So finally I've got myself my face cream as well as a toner for my face. For this face, yo guys, in my pants not here, like it's about this. It's for my babies. Right, I'm a baby. So this I'm gonna show you. And this pants are new, like that's awesome. Celery. Yo. But this is what it is. Some. And then this pele. Red shoes, because if I wore this puff jacket, I was gonna be a disgrace in town. Guys, look at this. Show you. Gonna feel sick. My pen just teared here, like. never buying cheap stuff. Never. Hello munch, hello lovies, hello honeys. I honestly do not know why I'm still vlogging or why I'm still on YouTube, because but you know what, I'm not a quitter. This yeah, until they were perfect. So today is Saturday and I'm feeling fishy. I feel like cooking, sir. I feel like, what if I cook with you? The one that, if you don't want it, you can just say it. You can just say it, but yeah. You know, I'll be talking like this because I've got nerves. Thank you. Yeah, so let me cook and I think I will close the vlog today because it's been all over the place. And it's not cool. So, but anyways, yeah. And